damn good little 100-pounder, good little smoker eater, you know what I mean? Gee, I think you boys pulled over. Hey, you boys are with me. Shit, we got that stuff, buddy. That's just food for the prison. No light road kids.
I almost snatched a fat ass coon last night.
Oh yeah.
Dude, that coon was huge, man.
That was.
He's half. I swear that thing was bigger than Berto.
He's half that size. That way wasn't his food.
It's huge, man. I didn't see. So it was big ass crawling across the road. I was like, dude.
You hit him?
He I'm like, okay. He like to lost his life. I promise you, he'd been like mush. Scared the shit out of him, I promise you. He shit all over the highway, didn't he, see? Did y'all get that tweet last night when I got in the car?
I just seen my tweet about he touched in that Dodge Charger. They said, first time I've ever been in one of these without a cage in it. And then plastic, he started laughing. So
plastic seats, you know what I mean? Hell.
No, I didn't see it.
Them boys died laughing.
Yeah, I think I'm going to get an RX-8, though.
Dude, we got to laughing even harder talking about Colin pegging him with that rock with his wedding. Dude,
oh, it's pegging him now. This morning it was lobbed it last night.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Oh, yeah, I've got to ask you where the fuck your car was.
Hey, did you lob that rock at your dad, or did you peg him with it at the wedding?
I lobbed it.
Yeah. You can't lob a rock 400 yards. you got to throw that sumbitch. Don't lie to me.
What's going on, buddy?
Good morning, bud. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, fellas. You want a new one, kind of.
You going to get it this way, or?
Probably.
Yeah, little punk right there, like, got his ass kicked. You don't know how close you coming in that door. He gonna get the shit beat out of him. By you.
Yeah.
Asked me to fix him a big old breakfast like that, and then he wasn't gonna get up and
eat
it. I said, yes, I
called
my bitch.
Hey, Nikki tried that the other night. She asked me to cook her dinner at 8 o'clock at night. I said, it's 8 o'clock at night. She goes, I'm hungry. So I cook her something. I go in there, she's sound asleep. I said, no, you better get your ass up. Don't spend an hour on cooking. You better get up. It's 9 o'clock. Yeah. She said, no, I'm tired. I said, look, you either get up or I'm bringing it to you. One of the two, you make your choice.
You don't eat it.
She said, I want to eat it in the bed. I said, well, you better get up.
Yeah. Look at me. He's going to clean that plate. John Davis said, 5 minutes before he come in. John, still
where's eating. Y'all's food?
Steven don't even breathe.
We ate.
Well, I just got off work.
Oh, you just got off? Did you go pick him up, Bertha? Are you coming over today?
Wait. I don't know.
Huh?
For Thanksgiving?
Yeah, damn, look at this. That's the Longhorns play right after the Cowboys.
They're playing Arkansas? Who are they playing?
Longhorns play TCU.